ASUS motherboards provide QLED indicators and QLED core features to signal system status, helping users with troubleshooting via indicators or power LED during the power on self-test. To know which QLED features your motherboard is equipped with, just go to the ASUS support site and check on the specification list. DRAM Lite, quick flashing on power LED. If your QLED indicators have quick flashing on the power LED or show the DRAM light, try the following steps to solve your problem. First, remove the power cord. Confirm your memory card is fully installed or try to reinstall it. Clean the memory card fingers and the slot on the motherboard if necessary. You can also follow the recommended memory configurations in the user manual to change your memory to other memory slots. If it still fails after the steps above, replace your DRAM with a new one listed on the support list for your motherboard. Check it up on the ASUS support site. VGA light, slow flashing on power LED. If the VGA light is on or you find the power LED is slowly flashing, check and replug the display cable between your monitor and the VGA output. Please make sure to remove the power cord before further troubleshooting. Unplug the PCIe power cable and the external graphics card. Clean the graphics card fingers and slot before reinstalling them back. Reconnect the display cable to your monitor and the VGA output and see if the problem is solved. If you are with a new motherboard, please check on Intel or AMD website and see if your CPU supports the integrated graphics display. Boot light, super slow flashing on power LED. If the boot light is on or the power LED is flashing super slow, like 8 seconds at a time, it means something went wrong during your system booting process. Go to Advanced Mode and BIOS. Check if your booting device is there and in the first booting priority. Turn off the system and remove the power and confirm the boot device is well installed. Or you could try to remove your HDD, SSD, or M.2 SSD. Clean and reinstall them back to check if there are any damaged parts. If your booting device is not working anymore, please change your boot device and try again. CPU light. When the CPU light remains in the QLED indicators, first, remove the power cord. Loosen the four cooler pins and remove the cooler without pulling the CPU out of the heatsink. Flip the retention arm to loosen the metal clamp that holds the CPU in place. Lift the socket lid. Use two fingers to lift the CPU out of its socket. Lift it directly upward and take the CPU out. Check and clean the CPU contacts if there are any dust on it. You can also check whether the CPU pins are bent or not. Please contact ASUS customer service for the repair process if they are damaged. Matching the nubbins in the corner of the CPU socket can help you place the CPU back easily. Install your cooler firmly and properly to the right position. If the CPU LED still remains on, please go to the ASUS website to upgrade your BIOS to the latest version. You also need to check if your CPU is on the CPU support list for your motherboard. We hope the above steps help you troubleshoot your motherboard problem and your system boots successfully. Welcome to subscribe to our ASUS support channel. Like the video and share your comments. We are happy to provide you with more useful information.